What's up YouTube? In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Spotify account for free if you're not living in the United States. For sure, you cannot create one if you are living out of the United States. However, in this video, I'm going to show you how. Okay, so this is my Spotify. Let's see. When I sign up a new account, what happens? So I got the red sign up there, and I will show you what's the problem. Well, as can be seen, an unknown error occurred. Please try again in a while. And for sure, no matter how many hours you have been waiting for, you will get the same message. So how to solve this problem? Well, what you need to do is to download these two applications, which can be found in the App Store. First of all is the OpenVPN, and the second one is OVPN Spider. After you download these two, so first of all you need to launch the OVPN Spider, and then just choose any server that you like. I mean in the US server, and then you just choose any server you like, and then just click on it and open with the OpenVPN, and click on the green button, and then just turn on the connection, and you will see the VPN is connected. As you can see in the status bar, you see VPN, and after that just launch the Spotify again. And let's do the registration. Just fill in the information, your information, and let's see what happened. Well, as you can see, right now I can click on the word sign up. So just wait for a moment. Yes, that's it. Right now you have a free account for Spotify. If you're not living in the United States, right now you can also get one for free. Okay, so now you can enjoy playing the music, any song that you like. However, with this free account, you cannot just skip as many songs as you like. However, if you want to get a Spotify premium, just go to the link down below and then find how to get one. Thank you very much for watching, and if you have any questions, just let me know with the comment down below. Thank you.